combine these two to make a very meaningful assembly for our students. They have worked very hard this first quarter, kept up the great work that they started in sixth and seventh grade. And we're very proud to celebrate this with them this afternoon. We still have lots of parents come out and call us to the center. If we could move toward the center to make some room so that other folks can sit up. There's not a whole lot of space.
Right here.
Stuart, Isaac Stoller,
David Timmons, Holden Turner, Edith Villanueva, William White, Mackenzie White, Ford Wiley, Laura Willis, Addison Wright, and Anthony Sverskis. Congratulations to this great group of young people. Victoria Probst, Alex Richard, Casey Rudisell, Nathan Rye, Addison Sane, Andy Sane, Brandy Sandoval, John Schrum, Joel Sellers, Indiana Sisk, Emmy Stoller, Michael Thomas, Dee Dee Wallace, Harper Woolett, Evan White, Ema Williams, Ethan Wise, and Lauren Gates. Congratulations to all our 8th graders who earned all A's. Thank you. Humbert. Corrigan Hollett. Timothy Gerald. Diamond Kirkland. Olivia Ledford. Leticia Limon de la Cruz. Alexis Little. Marlon Neo Segura. Zoe Olenby. Zachary Parlier. Jordan Pinsook. Colby Quest. Eric Ralston. Addison Robinson. Elijah Self. Wyatt Sigmund. Mason Singletary. Ella Spivey. Haley Turner. Tanner Warlick. J. Mark Watson. Trinity Watson. Georgia Wilson. Larson Wise. And J.C. Wise. Let's give these students a big hand. So we can recognize all of our eighth graders. Thank you. Alex Buchanan. David Freeman. Kylie Grisby. Grant Fulbright. Noah Gant. Elijah Goins. Mallory Goins. Crystal Gutierrez. Chloe Hall. Houston Heather. Matthew Hopkins. Connor Hauser. Shelby Howe. Graham Hall. Clarissa Kiefer. Nathaniel Kester. Jonathan King. Victoria Kistler. Thomas Knight. Jordan Leatherman. Jesse Leonard. Gavin Lingerfeld. Holden Lingerfeld. Raymond Mays. Esther Acevedo. Miriam Matney. Jillian Hoyer. Anna McKinley. Bailey McNeely. Savannah Mitchell. Kate Mitchell. Ashlyn Murray. Chloe Norman. Caitlin Parker. Promise Pendleton. Christian Mansour. Daylon Rapley. Damian Rebels. Natalie Romero Jimenez. Dakota Runyon. Rodrigo Serapin. Michael Taylor. Emily Mortar. Blake Wilkie. And Sydney Young. Let's give our AV Honor Roll students a big hand.
Thank you. quarter, coming to school every day shows your dedication to your education and parents that you value education as well, and we truly appreciate that. We'll begin with seventh grade. If you will, just stand up. You don't need to come down for this, and we'll give a big round of applause at the end of the grade level. Caden Alton, Logan Beaver, Caleb Carpenter, Colton Carpenter, Preston Carpenter, Gabriella Chavez Resendez, Noah Coleman, Joseph Curtis, Ava Drotti, Martina Estes, Natalie Urey, Caitlin Foy, Brian Gant, Molly Gilmore, Aiden Gill, Jordan Harrell, Evan Hartsoe, Aspen Hayes, Carson Hedner, McKenna Helms, Zachary Hendricks, Gracie Howard, Carson Hull, Dawson Hull, Madison Hunston, Gareth Thomas Hunt, Jordan Huss, Levi Huss, David Jackson, Mason Johnson, Emily Kennedy, Kane Krupa, Olivia Ledford, Taylor Linville, Alexis Little, Carly Lynch, Kenzie Lynch, Cadence Martin, Amelia May, Marlon Lucas Seguro, Cameron Osborne, Ian Osborne, Davis Palmer, Nathaniel Patterson, Aiden Payne, Kaya Pelkey, Constance Pierce, Colby Bless, Garrett Probst, Andrea Ramirez Santos, Sarah Randall, Logan Reynolds, Addison Sane, Ben Sane, Camden Sane, Wyatt Sigmund, Mason Singletary, Brianna Smith, Marbello Soto Aguilar, Sarah Speakman, Ella Spivey, Kenneth Stevian, Isaac Stoller, Tammy Swink, Mia Towery, Robert Vasquez, Tanner Warlick, Mackenzie White, Hannah Wilcox, Georgia Wilson, Larson Wise, Peyton Workman, Addison Wright, J.C. Wiley, and Anthony Zverdunis.
Personal excellence. all those character traits that we in middle school are so happy to see developing in our students. So we will read the seventh grade names first. If your name is called, please come down and get your certificate and head over to the risers. We'll take a picture at that time. I'll also read a little bit of the reason why your teachers nominated each student for this award. So we'll begin with the seventh graders. And from the Panthers team, our first Chief Peace Pride Award recipient is Haley Turner.
Thoughtful, honest, caring, and responsible.
and for 3 years she has never given less than her absolute best. We'll see.